Welcome to the candy shop.
Yeah. So seductive. I take you to the candy shop. I let you the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop.
Gentlemen, thank you for excuse me. Thank you for joining me. I am, it's a little better. I am your commissioner, Richie Gunsfox, and I got to make this short and to the fucking point because it's Saturday. It's a big Disney day. We got to get going. I got no fucking time to waste here, so I'm going to get right down to it. We kind of fucked up at the draft a little bit, you know. Couple peanut butter whiskey shots were had. The Shirley Temple drinks. I forgot. Red Whitney. Pink Whitney, whatever the hell it was. Many of those were had. My nuts were hurting a little bit. We forgot to pick our divisions. Don't even have division names up to this point. So for time sake, we are going to call it Division 1 and Division 2 for right now until I can get creative and come up with something. So, yeah, let's get down to it. Let's pick our divisions. Before we get started with it, I know this is how we're doing. I'm doing it here is I got 10 pieces of paper, and I'm going to pick them at random. So what I really did was I know exactly whose name is on which piece of paper. I went through all of the teams. In the final projection standings, I am ranked 6th. So if I pick the 4 teams below me, I should finish first in the division with around a 6-7 record, make the playoffs, have a bye week because it's bullshit, and then just soar into my 6th championship. That's my goal. That is what I've done. Let's see if it works out. Let's see if it works out. I gotta move us over here so that way you could see me pick everything. So hold on. Oh yeah. All right, hold on 1 second. There we go. All right, like I said, we're going to go Division 1 and Division 2. The first random name that I have not even looked at yet is Bobby. Bobby will be Division 1. Our first team in Division 2. They're totally random. I have no idea. Steve, first team of Division 2. Division 1. That's upside down. Mr. Russo, Division 1. Who we got? The champ, Shane Lake, Division 2 with Steve. Division 1, Matt. Division 2. Oh, that's 2 different names. James, Division 2. All right, only 4 left. Spawn, Division 1. Jeremy, regular season champ, Division 2. All right, and then let me see. Chris, Division 1. That's so weird. That's so crazy that I went last. It's crazy how that worked out. Unbelievable. Definitely wasn't planned. All right, so to recap, Division 1 will be... Hi. Bobby... Big Papa Russo, Matt, Spawn, okay, hold on, Matt McFadden, then Matt Spawn, so, you know, and then Chris Russell, and in Division 2, we got Steve, the champ, Shane Lake, James, Jeremy, and myself, so there you have it, completely random, not planned at all, you know, I didn't just hand select these guys, I made sure, It was totally random. I mean, I'm already here. We'll talk about something. So, I hope everyone's been good. I hope the Daytona 600 was good. I know Steve's a giant NASCAR fan, so I hope your driver won and didn't get into a motor vehicle accident or anything like that. Hopefully he, you know, did the laps well. I assume you had at least a 24-pack of Busch lattes, because I think that's what you do there. One thing I wanted to dial in on was Jeremy just seems very upset. I don't know what's going on over there. His room is in shambles. He seems all stressed out and like, oh, fuck. You know, if my schedule wasn't so busy, you know, with the two kids and the Disney trips, I would do this, man. I would, but I do appreciate you stepping up as stressed as you may be and doing all the, videos this year. I really do appreciate that. Yeah, I got nothing else. So,